Hi, I'm Dr. Payal Khandelwal, founder of Ayurveda First. We are located in Siddhapura, Whitefield, Bangalore. Diabetic complications with special reference to diabetic retinopathy. Today we are going to talk about what Ayurveda can offer for diabetic retinopathy. Diabetic retinopathy is an eye condition that can cause blindness in people who are having diabetes. It affects blood vessels in the retina. The retina is a light sensitive tissue in the back of your eye. The symptoms of diabetic retinopathy. 1. Early stages. The symptoms, there can be either very mild symptoms or no symptoms. Mild symptoms like trouble reading or seeing far away objects. And these changes, they may come and go. The later stages are when one may see dark floating objects that look like cobwebs. And they sometimes, the spots clear up on their own, but it's important to get treatment for diabetic retinopathy. Timely evaluation is very, very important. Now, what are the complications due to diabetic retinopathy? 1. It can lead to serious eye problems if ignored, and diabetic macular edema, one of the complications of retinopathy, where there is fluid leakage inside the retina in the macular area and it causes blurry vision. You cannot see clearly. 2nd is neovascular glaucoma. That means the abnormal blood vessels, they start to grow in the retina and they block the fluid which is draining out of the eye. So it causes the intra eye pressure to increase, and that can cause loss of vision. The 3rd is retinal detachment, and it can cause scars in the back of the eye and can be a very serious complication. So am I at risk for diabetic retinopathy is a question mostly asked. If you have type 1 or type 2 or gestational diabetes, yes, you are at higher risk, and you can lower the risk by controlling diabetes with holistic approach through Ayurveda protocols. Now, what's the treatment which is available in conventional medicine? 1 is injections, laser treatment or eye surgery. And what is the treatment which we offer in Ayurveda here at Ayurveda First? First is definitely we do a complete assessment of the patient based on Ayurveda protocols, and then we design our treatment protocol. We have a well-researched drug which has been clinically documented and which has helped diabetic retinopathy patients to get their vision. So depending upon which stage, early or late stage, we can evaluate and take a complete history and plan a treatment protocol. The drug which is we are talking about has shown promising results in diabetic retinopathy, and it is completely Ayurvedic safe, and it is only available through prescription at Ayurveda First. The complete research data is published about the same medication in medical journal, and also along with that we completely guide you about the good weight diabetic management protocols which can be followed so that the complications of diabetes like retinopathy can be prevented through good dietary habits, lifestyle changes, improvised sleep habits, stress management, proper and timely medication. And after consultation with the Ayurveda expert, you get complete treatment protocol about the diabetes management and how the disease can be prevented so that loss of vision can also be prevented. Now, the Panchakarma treatments, we do at least 13 different types of Panchakarma treatments for prevention and cure of eye diseases at Ayurveda First. Few of them are vichan, netra basti, netra pindi, netra dhara, and many other which we can advise according to the patient's need. So remember, care for your eyes, you may not get them again. Thank you.